from the Okerusa mine in Namibia, fluorite with tiny quartzes. Lovely piece. Not much purple in this one, no green. And the behind is interesting, yet not as showy as the front. There's some solid goethite. This is, let me just show you this way. So let's focus on the center there. There we go. You have a haggard looking section, and then you have this fruity looking section here. And it's basically putting it flat, it would be like that. Really lovely piece. There you can see the cubes of the fluorite. Oh, very nice.